Hello, I'm Dr. Sriram Ramalingam, Medical Director, Pradnya Nethralaya, Artinagar, Bengaluru, specialized in cataract, glaucoma, squint, and refractive surgeries. What is glaucoma? Glaucoma, by definition, is a chronic progressive damage to the optic nerve, that is the nerve that carries the impulses from the eye to the brain due to various reasons. One of the main reasons is supposed to be a raised intraocular pressure. Glaucoma is called a silent thief of sight. Why is it called so? Because it robs you of your side vision, that is a peripheral vision, without the person being aware that the side vision is decreasing. What are types of glaucoma? Glaucoma are basically two types, primary and secondary. The most common cause is a primary. Secondary causes can be because of uncontrolled diabetes, which can lead to neovascular glaucoma, any injury to the eye, following any surgery to the eye, and certain other diseases. These are called as secondary glaucoma. Primary glaucoma, as I said, is the most common cause. They are divided into two types. One is an open angle glaucoma, another is an angle closure glaucoma. What is the difference between open angle glaucoma and closed angle glaucoma is what is called as a test that is done by an ophthalmologist to diagnose whether the passage of fluid in the eye is open or closed. More common cause in India is open angle glaucoma, but in certain states, angle closure glaucoma is common. What are the symptoms of glaucoma? As I told, this is a silent thief of sight. There are no symptoms. The person is not aware that he is losing his side vision because he is not aware of it. So, as I said, there is no symptoms in open angle glaucoma. Occasionally, in angle closure glaucoma, a patient may experience fluctuation in vision, may experience what is called as halos around the eye, may experience side pain or discomfort, especially in very dull illumination or going like in a movie theater. So these are the symptoms. How is glaucoma diagnosed? Glaucoma is diagnosed on an eye examination by an ophthalmologist. An ophthalmologist usually checks the person's eye pressure. If the eye pressure is more than 21, he may suspect you to have a glaucoma. So what are the most important diagnostic tests that is done to diagnose glaucoma? One is an eye pressure checkup. Second being the gonoscopy, as I told you, to find out whether it's an open angle or a closed angle. And third, dilate the pupil and check the retina and the optic nerve. Now, if a person has a suspicion of glaucoma, the doctor may advise certain other tests. What are these tests? This may include what is called as a measuring the central corneal thickness to check if the optic nerve is damaged. If the optic nerve is damaged, what is the extent of the damage to the optic nerve? This includes what is called as an optical coherence tomography or a visual field examination. These tests are very important. Why are they important? Not only to diagnose glaucoma, but also to monitor the progression of glaucoma. If there is any progression in the glaucoma, how do you diagnose it? So these are the tests which is important. So glaucoma should not be taken lightly. Who are the people who can develop glaucoma? Anybody over the age of 40 years can have glaucoma. As I said, it's a silent thief of sight. But many a times, glaucoma runs in the family. People with a high minus power or short sight, or people with a high plus power or a long sight. Persons who had a history of long-term use of steroids for various reasons. Persons who had a history of injury to the eye. These are the people who should have a complete eye checkup done as once a year to rule out glaucoma. So glaucoma should not be taken lightly. Treatment of glaucoma depends upon the type of glaucoma. It may be in the form of eye drops. There are various types of eye drops available now which can control your intraocular pressure very well. Occasionally, your surgeon may advise a small laser treatment especially in narrow angle glaucomas or occasionally even in open angle glaucomas, a different type of laser is used to treat the increased intraocular pressure. If medications do not work or patients are not compliant with the medications, surgical treatment is available. But one has to remember, all the treatment that is done is basically to control the pressure and to control the progression of glaucoma. If the person is non-compliant, do not use the medications, do not follow the instructions of your doctor, and do not go for regular checkup, a person can get blind. So glaucoma is the second leading cause of permanent blindness, which cannot be cured. So if you are above 40 years of age, go for an eye checkup by an ophthalmologist. Get a complete eye checkup done to rule out glaucoma. Do not be under the impression that I don't have any symptoms. Why should I go for an eye checkup? As I said, glaucoma is a silent thief of sight. It will rob you of his vision without you being aware of it.